channel Makeup by Rainbow, and today's video will be all about contouring. So a lot of people have been asking me, how do you contour? What is this contouring thing all about? What is it for? So this is the reason why I'm doing this video, and it is easy. So a lot of people have been saying that it's hard, it just takes practice and you just have to pay attention to detail and all of that. So if you'd like to see how I contour my face or my client's face, please stay tuned to view my contouring technique.
Okay, so right now I'm just using my Anastasia Beverly Hills palette highlight shade to go under my eyes, on the bridge of my nose, on my forehead, right on my, above my lips, under, and on my chin. Then I'm going to be using my contour shade from my Anastasia Beverly Hills palette to place on my forehead just to minimize the depth. And I'm also placing that on my cheeks and on the bridges of my nose. Now we're just going to softly blend that out. Your palette to set my contour using the darkest shade. Now we're just going to brush away the excess powder. Hi guys, welcome to my channel Makeup by Rainbow.
Why you stop?
Because I look for you and you look for me. I don't know why you look for me. Why you look for me?
Because I can't move.